That's amazing, man. Oh no. And it shows in the school Discord. That's funny. Rip. TP. Can I even without him? This is a rough game. Kiana, Jax. Oof. All this star. Yeah, at least we have a unit. What's up, Emil? Level 50? Hey, let's go, man. Congrats.
Where's my team, man? Wait, again? I'm not having a game like this again. Dude. My team's... What? I'm losing my shit, man. My teams are after... What is this? Bro. How can this happen every single game I play? Man. What? I can ultra gap the enemy mid laner as much as I want. It doesn't matter. Dude. Made a mental breakdown, yeah. I'm close. It's not even high elo, it's master, man. It's fucking low elo. I'm a challenger fucking mid laner and I can't carry out of this elo. Right, at least on this account. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I think some fucking voodoo shit is going on. Someone put a curse on us.
Alistar, okay, man. Okay, okay, bro. Okay, man. Calm down. Hey, dude. Stop. Stop. No way, I just did this. Oh, no. I can't stop laughing. Yo, someone defend this, man. Someone. Yo, the enemy Alistar was literally suiciding to hold waves. And what does my team do? Ah. Bruh. Why is Qiyana fake? Am I Lilia? Is literally cosplaying Lilia in real life? literally a fucking deer. My Lilia is not human. Yeah, Lilia, you're gonna get this red buff, man. Yeah, sure. Yeah. The way you're playing, you're not gonna get any Christmas cards for Christmas. You're actually sinning. Yeah, you don't deserve red buffs if you're playing this way. Cool. Saved by the kill. Wait, what? Reading my question. I pressed for- OH MY GOD! The entire goddamn SWAT team is after me. The SWAT team is after me, chat. Backstreet Boys, leave me alone. get fucked. Dude, I'm so much better than all these players, but it doesn't matter because my team is even worse, man. It doesn't matter. Like, dude. What is this? I don't know, man. They have Jax. How do we win? I'm actually two levels above, one level above this guy. Winnable. No way he just did that. All we have to do is kill the Qiyana. And we win, right? I get a 1k shutdown, I carry this game. Easy peasy lemon squeeze. Hey, at least I'm on schedule in CS. That's good. Uh oh. Angry cow. This cannon. Nice. Dude, I have double the CS of Katarina. I'm over 200 CS. This guy has 100. Yo, wait, this mid diff is uncanny, man. I'm coming. Yumi got the 1k! Fuck me. I'm sad. Consider me a little bit fucking sad. You meet you, hello. Oh. Okay. You're smurfing? I mean, I am kind of smurfing, yes. I'm a challenger player in the master game. But I'm stuck in master on this account, so... Little bit rough. But hey, it's literally elo hell. What can I say? What? Diamond 1 is elo hell? It was elo hell before elo got inflated. Yeah, Diamond 1 was elo hell in like a couple seasons ago. For sure. But now Master is healing. Diamond 1 players are Master now. Gonna carry this game with Yumi. Oh, I'm so fucking insane. No mercy. I think Yumi realized, hey, maybe I shouldn't be playing with Jin. Hey, wait. Maybe I should stick on this Yasuo instead. Maybe we can win. Good call. Maybe I'm the reason why they removed the wall chat. Maybe. I might be a part of the problem. Like, this guy even went Berserkers, he doesn't even have steel caps, man.
jungle up there. Keep your head on tight. Unknown brain in my knee, baby, let's do it. Y'all see me flying, never drop down. Drop down, smoking high, am I am not round. I'm not round, no denying what I got now. I got now, keep an eye out, keep it locked down. Locked down, see me flying, never drop down. Drop down, smoking high, am I am not round. I'm not round, no denying what I got now. I got now, keep an eye out, keep it locked down. Locked down. Too strong when I battle with the beast, bring a few on. The commander and the chief for my crew on. It's rattling and whistle at your tooth, never sleep, eyes open, hands clutching on my. Well, we managed to carry this one, I guess.